Chocobo, I found my staff. See? Have you heard, Chocobo? The fire's gone out all across town. It's so weird. I hear voices from the piazza. Let's go see what's going on.
I've asked you all here to talk about how the whole town has lost its use of fire. As you can see, we have no street lamps, and we must all eat our food raw. I know this is a terrible hardship.
I can't serve hot coffee to my customers. Please do something, Mayor Gale.
I haven't been able to bathe for a week. I want to know what's going on.
I do not yet know the cause. But I dreamt a prophecy this night, that the heavens shall send us a savior.
A savior? Well, isn't that convenient?
It's getting brighter. What could it be? Look! What is that?
Oh no! Quickly, everyone, take cover!
It's coming towards us! Run!
Chocobo, it looks like something fell out of the sky. An egg? From the sky? What is it? It's cracking open.
Oh.
A human? A baby boy. Ah! Ah! Oh no, he's crying. What? Did he?
This is most incredible. He was just born and he's already talking.
And how does he know my name? Ma? Ma?
It looks as though he's completely attached to you. Oh, I remember now. This boy's name is Raffaello!
What? Mayor Gale!
Remember? Oh no, I should not have done such a thing! Why did I have to remember something I had forgotten?
Wait! This baby! Did you say it was Raffaello? He was born just now! How could you remember his name?
You do have a point there, but there is a good I'm remembering more and more. This beautiful baby boy. What was I doing out here? Wait! What was my name?
Are you okay? Look! The baby! Raffaello! What in the world is happening? Wait! Raffaello! Raffaello!
Thank you.
mistaken in our choice. Please! Something from long ago. Anyway, there is one thing that I remember now. My name is Gale, and I am the mayor of this town. Forgetting is supposed to be a virtue, but I must admit, forgetting who I am is taking it a bit too far.
Chocobo, if we take this baby with us, maybe... I'm taking Raffaello home. Good night.
Wait, Sherma!
Chocobo, I'll see you back at the house.
Thank you. Whistling a tune, he's there. With eyes gently sparkling behind his mysterious mask. Nobody knows who he is, but everybody knows his name.
Da 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 da! Have no fear! Dungeon Hero X is here! Kaboom!
Yes, he's the hero of the next generation, Kaboom! The ancient hero stands for Hush Hush. Identity is a closely guarded secret, Koopa. And the E stands for... Eco-friendly? Yes, I'm a friend to everyone, Koopa! You're Chocobo, am I right, Koopa? And the mysterious maze has left you in a bit of a daze, am I right, Koopa? In that case, take this, Koopa. You might not know what it's for yet, but this... Huh? Why am I being so kind? Oh, I'm sure you'll have something for me to rob. Whoa, I wasn't supposed to say that out loud. Ahem! Remember, Chocobo, you owe me one. Koopo.
Do you have romance in your heart?
In these times of souls without dreams and lives without smiles, we need now more than ever to be romantic.
Koopa?
Yes, I am Romantic Hero X, the mysterious new hero from the romantic star of X-Tale.
Koopa?
Let me hear you, Chocobo. Shout out a romantic phrase, Koopa. The times call for romance, Koopa.
The gist of what you're saying. I just find it all hard to believe, is all.
S-ta-wah?
He's saying my name?
Della!
Oh, who can resist a smile like that?
Aunt Stella, maybe we can use this boy's powers to help Sid get his memory back.
Maybe. It's definitely worth a try. Oh my! Do you think he understands what we're talking about?
He just might.
Raffaello, are you hungry? I've got some biscuits fresh out of the oven. Want some?
Aunt Stella, he doesn't have any teeth yet. What was that?
It must be Sid. Something's wrong.
My head. Ah! Gotta remember.
Sid, no! Don't force yourself! What? Raffaello?
Woo!